after the meal at Beit Chabad.
Sad story.